I'm Craig Robinson. Welcome to Movie Phone. And here's a scene from The Bad Guys.
On the outside, the five of you are villains, predators, remorseless sociopaths.
Oh, stop. You're making me blush.
I went to Dreamworks and they pitched the movie and showed me what the choreographers looked like and what they wanted from them. And they showed me the cast who they had so far. What's up, everybody?
Yeah, baby.
And just what the movie was going to look like. And they pitched the story and it was just was like, this is, you know, this is incredible. Yes. So that happened. Then pandemic began. And so we kind of recorded over the pandemic a lot.
We got no food. We got no money. We got no money we can use to buy food. We got no food we can sell for money.
I was in the booth by myself, and then the engineer was in the other room, and then I had my producer and the director on Zoom, so we did it that way.
It's crime time, baby. Shark, we need a distraction.
Do I get to improvise?
Fine, please be subtle.
I'm having a baby! Is there a doctor or perhaps several security guards that could leave that post and help me?
That's the beauty of recording in the booth.
I got this.
It took a few, like maybe a few scenes. Now we found this joyous personality, kind of naive and gullible, yet has a mean streak character in it. So we went back and recorded stuff with this guy's attitude. And a lot of it is from the collaboration. We got director Pierre and then the producer Damon, and we were going back and forth with jokes, and then I would say something and they would say, oh, and this, and then it would turn into this other thing. And that was the beauty of my character, because he got to be other characters.
It's the bad guys!
They stole the golden dolphin!
Come on, you can't prove that.
My baby!
You want to stay out of jail?
No!
You need to go good.
Don't judge a book by its cover. That's what my guy was saying. Just because you see one thing, it doesn't necessarily mean that thing. Some people have resting B face, you know? They might be in a good mood, but they just happen to look like this. So, you know, you don't judge, you still say hello. Give people a chance. Give love a chance.
Look, it's a cat stuck in a tree.
What does your heart tell you to do? A good person would
smack it.
Skin it.
Stab it.
Saute
it. It's so obvious. I want you to save it.
Oh, right.
Here, kitty.